City Music Hall in New York, the 30th Annual Grammy Awards. Tonight, the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences presents its annual Grammy Awards for artistic and technical excellence in the field of recorded entertainment, starring your host, Billy Crystal, and also starring Steve Allen, The Angels, Herb Alpert, Emmanuel X, Anita Baker, George Benson, Ruben Blades, The Cadillacs, Cab Calloway, Belinda Carlisle, Roseanne Cash, Betsy Cook, Andre Crouch, Sandra Crouch, Celia Cruz, Terrence Trent D'Arby, Miles Davis, Dion DiMucci, Gloria Estefan, Roberta Flack, The Flamingos, Kenny G, Saida Garrett, Herbie Hancock, Douglas Jocko Henderson, Lena Horne, Whitney Houston, Michael Jackson, Al Jarreau, Billy Joel, Quincy Jones, LaVert, Little Richard, Los Lobos, Bobby McFerrin, Richard Marx, Jackie Mason, Marcus Miller, Liza Minnelli, Roy Orbison, K.T. Osland, Buster Poindexter, Tito Puente, Lou Reed, The Regents, Restless Heart, Robbie Robertson, Diana Ross, Run DMC, David Sanborn, Bob Seger, George Strait, Patrick Swayze, Linda Thompson, Randy Travis, Suzanne Vega, Tata Vega, Jody Watley, Joe Williams, Stephen Wright, and Dwight Yoakam. Yeah.